Bushfires devastated our fragile koala population this summer, and now a special colony in southwest Sydney is fighting for survival. A new campaign is urging the Campbelltown community to unite to protect the precious marsupial.
Far from his leafy safe haven, a koala on a fur-raising mission to track down a mate. The Campbelltown region is home to one of the last chlamydia-free koala colonies in Australia, but humans are making life increasingly hairy for the 300-strong population.
With koala deaths, a lot of them are attacks from dogs and also from vehicle strikes.
Development also adding to the koala's plight. There was community anger when a 1700 home estate at Mount Gilead, located in the middle of a koala corridor, was given the green light. There have now been calls for a national park to protect the marsupials. Campbelltown Council wants the state government to agree to a range of protection measures.
Fencing and also underpasses. If we have those fauna-proof fencing and the underpasses, they can get to those reserves and continue on towards the Nepean.
In the meantime, they're launching an awareness campaign on social media, rebranding Campbelltown as Sydney's Koala Town. It's a particularly snoozy time for Helen the koala, but come August, males will be flocking through this corridor to court her. Experts say people need to be especially vigilant during breeding season.
Slow down, especially on the surrounding bushland areas and the roads, pet owners to keep their dogs locked in at night time.
Elizabeth Bryan, Nine News.